A potentially monumental breakthrough in genetic science by Korean and U.S. researchers. For the first time, scientists have successfully removed from a human embryo a piece of DNA that passes down heart disease. Park Ji-won explains.
Researchers at Korea's Institute for Basic Science, America's Oregon Health and Science University, and the Salk Institute have used a technique involving CRISPR-Cas9, a type of gene editing tool to correct a genetic mutation for hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. The heart disorder affects one in every 500 people, and those who have the mutation have a 50-50 chance of passing it on their children. For the study, which was published in the latest issue of the scientific journal Nature, defective sperm were injected into eggs from a healthy woman, and CRISPR-Cas9 was used to correct the genetic flaw.
So it's actually molecular scissors that would allow you to direct the scissors into very specific site and specific gene. In this case, we would direct into mutant gene and induce cut in DNA. The embryos usually will respond to that by repairing this cut.
The results show that over 70% of embryos successfully removed the disease, while the other 27% of the embryos turned out to have further unexpected mutations. The study was conducted in the U.S. as Korea's law prohibits genetic modification of human embryos. The Korean scientists, instead, were in charge of the CRISPR-Cas9 technology and analysis of the results. The Korean researchers stressed that it paved a new way for preventing incurable genetic disorders and highlighted the necessity of changing the nation's law on bioethics.
As this research has proved that a mutant gene or disease gene can be precisely corrected, we can now study on a more diverse range of diseases. In that regard, I believe regulations need to be loosened.
The gene editing technology, however, is still a matter of controversy even among scientists.
This is such a big deal to actually manipulate the genome of an embryo. We don't know what happens when that embryo grows into a baby or when that baby grows into an adult. So these are some big unknowns that it'll take years to understand, and we're not really ready for this to get launched.
With so many unknowns, both in ethics and in the experiment's results, it seems further research is still needed. Park Ji-won, Arirang News.